care to purchase an offer. I heard you were the one that put the armor on that big bugger from Taro Troop.
Yeah, he was making a stink about it. It was a damned awful job.
But it looks like it paid off, didn't it? He already had a huge frame and massive strength, and you just made him near impervious to blades.
That is true, but he doesn't like that armor, and he sure didn't like me putting it on him. When a fight happens, it might come off easier than you think.
Need something?